Bob Schrader, P.J. Jacobs, Class 1957. Bob Schrader was a terrific multi-sport athlete who won six letters in football, basketball, baseball, and track and field, competing for P.J. Jacobs High School from 1954 through 1957. On the football field is where Schrader made his greatest mark. A dominant two-way player at running back and linebacker, he led the Panthers to a 6-2 record and the 1956 Valley Conference title. In a thrilling conference-clinching win over rival Wisconsin Rapids, he rushed 24 times for 144 yards and two touchdowns as the Panthers retained the Old River Jug with an 18-14 triumph. The hard-charging fullback set the school rushing record his senior year, with 1,087 yards on 157 carries and 13 touchdowns in 8 games, a mark that would stand for 32 years. He had a season-high 213 yards rushing against Marshfield and scored 3 touchdowns in a Panther win over Merrill. He also led the Valley Conference in scoring with 66 points, while having the top yards per carry at a 6.9 average. For his efforts, he was named unanimous first-team All-Conference, was a first-team selection on the prestigious All-State squad, and was voted team co-MVP. Following his successful high school career, the heavily recruited Schrader attended the University of Miami in Florida to play for the Hurricanes. Unfortunately, on his very first day of practice, he severely dislocated his shoulder, ending his season. After a year away from football, he returned to play for Central State College, now UWSP, where he lettered 2 years in football as well as 2 years in track and field. Schrader enjoyed a long career as an educator. He taught at Sheboygan South High School for 25 years and also coached football a number of years. He and his wife Barbara have 3 children, Robert, Bill, and Kristen. Many of you will remember his son Bill, who enjoyed an 8-year NFL career, including 5 years with the Green Bay Packers. Sadly, Bob passed away on August 25, 1988, at the age of 49. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Bob Schrader into the Spash Athletic Hall of Fame.
Dedicate yourself and you go find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.